I'm going to show you how to create a screenshot flash using the PowerDirector Mobile Video Editor app. Let's make a flashy effect. As you can see, I have a clip of a lady dancing on the main track. First thing that we need to do is create a freeze frame. So we're going to move our playhead to the position where we want to capture the freeze frame. And now we're going to tap on the clip. And we're going to scroll over until we can find freeze frame. And we're going to tap on freeze frame. Now we're going to place our finger over the freeze frame that was created until we see a yellow bounding box. And we're going to drag it down onto an overlay track. Now we want to change the duration of the freeze frame so that it's not so long. So we're going to tap on the freeze frame. We're going to scroll over until we get to duration. We'll tap on duration. And we're going to change it down to 2.1. And then we're going to go ahead and tap on OK. Next thing that we want to do is create a fade at the end of the freeze frame so that we can still see the woman dancing as this comes onto the screen. So we're going to tap on fade. And then we're going to tap on fade out. Then we'll tap back. Now we need to add a blending mode to create the flash. So we're going to tap on blending. And we're going to use a screen blending mode because the screen blending mode will add a bit of flash to the scene. Now we'll tap back. And now we can play it and see what it looks like. Don't be flashing people up in here. If you want to make a photo freeze frame effect, check out this tutorial. Don't forget to smash my logo to subscribe, hit me up with your comments, and drop me a like down below.